hard time waiting for that second chance.
Huge news in the daily fantasy community as DraftKings has acquired, or at least on Monday, acquired Draft Street, and that's the third biggest and second biggest daily fantasy website.
And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me.
Hello, and welcome to Draft Street, the future of fantasy sports.
So much fun. I can't wait to do it next year. And thanks a lot, Draft Street.